Just when you think you're safe. Dana fucking Moore.
Recruitment? Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it. Any of the biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet. The problem with putting a bunch of killers together, you end up with just one.
Should be able to access the ISO box prisoner list from any KPA terminal up on their observation walkway. They use it to keep an eye on the inmates and stay out of harm's way.
Come on, ladies. Sounds like around. Good.
Let's fucking do this.
Kill him.
Transceiver will give us coverage over the entire restricted zone. We can use it to monitor KPA activity. See what you can do.
Thank you.
What's up, man?
A bullet flying past your head sure puts shit in perspective.
Nice work, Brady. We now have signal coverage over the entire restricted zone. This should help us coordinate our efforts when the timing's right.
Franklin. I'll upload their locations now. Still no sign of Mickey, though.
Drop by the boar sometime and say hi.
Fuck you!
You go. Oh, 30 minutes. Stay here.
I can make this place.
Okay, looks like the gang is all here. Nicely done, Brady. Head back to my safe house when you get a chance. I have some pretty good news that you need to hear.
The best you got.
Brady, oh man, this is fucking great. Get this.
Mickey's being held in maximum security over at the police station. We need him, Brady. He knows the tunnels better than anyone. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall. Now, the police station is a tough nut to crack. The KPA have it locked down tight. But if we can get some support from the other inmates, we might be able to get them to do the dirty work for us and bust that place wide open.
Small said you're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass. Thanks for getting me out of that fucking box, though.
Mickey's being held at the police station. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall.
Out of here, chump.
Thank you.
Sal said Mickey used to run an illegal gambling den. See if you can find a way to gain access to it and get things up and running.
I don't want any trouble, but if I gotta fight, I'll fight.
I see a shiv in your future, poking out of your neck.
I've seen things around here that will give you nightmares.
On the upper floor of the Bourse. See if you can find a way to access it. There'll be enough stuff in there to arm a couple of dozen prisoners, just so long as the Norics haven't found it.
I want to pay me for a long-term commitment to law office.
see why the prisoners like this place. We might be using it
for... Oh, that's it, Brady. The inmates are starting to take notice of your handiwork. They don't trust you yet, but you do have their attention.
Used to be a resistance safe house until the KPA came in force to secure the zone. See if you can find any of our old equipment in there.
Step away, asshole.
The citizens of this great city becoming collaborators.
everything you need to know.
Time to pick a side.
I'll be coming back for you, fucker.
I have a friend in Earlston who recently decided to sign up to the liaison program. My lifelong friend, becoming a collaborator. She's bought into the lie and thinks that joining the program will guarantee her early access to see her kids when they graduate from the education council. She needs to believe. So as much as I love to forgive her, I have to take it down. When she wears a collaborator uniform, I'll never
even
look at her.
I don't want to fight.
Such a shame.
Well, the KPA seemed to ignore plenty of our equipment when they came through here. Should provide the inmates with plenty of firepower.
Brady, my man, you're really making waves out there. The actions of you and the Resistance are really starting to speak to the prisoners. Now keep this up, and they'll be with us against the KPA for sure.
There go my plans for the day.
This is real. This is real.
Wait.
You know something that makes me happy? Real happy.
Found the supplies. Good job, Ethan. We'll see they get distributed to the right people, and by which I mean the wrong people.
I could use a drink, or 10.
Need to cut off the food.
Fuck this shit.
knew this was coming.
Regulations, and will face collective punishment. The current infraction level.
See what happens when you keep it locked up? This happens!
Try again, motherfucker.
I'm going to check your motor.
getting really agitated. You showed them what it's like to stand up to those fucking Norks. Now all they need now is one last push, and we won't be able to stop them from tearing the KPA apart.
You're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass. Thanks for getting me out of that fucking box, though.
kill you.
Order will be forcibly restored.
news from our team in Chicago.
Shit. We're gonna die. May as well be fighting.
Some more IEDs. Heard a lot of good things about you, Brady.
Have you heard of the Geneva Protocol?
Yeah. I've been waiting for this.
It was a treaty drawn up way back. Uses the color blue as a
current inmate activity breaches prison regulations 3 through 48.
Flares fired in the sky.
Current inmate activity breaches prison regulations 3 through 48.
Shit, everyone's running around like an idiot.
Please
remain calm. 현재 숙장소에서 보이질 않습니다. 본부, 적군이 현재 숙장소에서 보이질 않습니다.
Current inmate activity breaches prison regulations 3-48.
My good friend and a legendary spoken word poet. Studious stylist.
Yeah, that's right.
And taken away.
That's the best you can do?
Thank you.
through.
Thank you.
How you did it, Brady, but you convinced enough of these crackpots to join your patriotic crusade. Head back to my safe house when you get a chance.
Somebody needs to go get some. Any takers?
Their attitude was off-tip and wounded. At best, they're indifferent.